With promises such as funding for schooling, economic growth, and opportunities for New Mexicans, it's easy for lawmakers to want to support the oil and gas industry. But are these good intentions really just crude intentions? The truth is, pollution is wreaking havoc on our environment, is creeping into our daily lives, and is making our people sick. Keep New Mexico the land of enchantment, and go to crudeintentionsnm.com to tell lawmakers to reject Big Oil's crude intentions.